What's good, everyone? I got Mex back off Fortnite. Mex, what's good?
What's good?
I haven't talked to him in a while since Raft. But yeah, how you been, man?
I've been doing good.
Yeah. But, yeah, I got Mex on because today was, like, I guess, update day, as you can call it. We got some new stuff. Yeah, I guess we'll be doing some Fortnite gameplay and shit with that.
Yeah, yeah.
Fortnite. Opal. Oh, hell no. Yar, walk the plank.
There be treasure. There be treasure.
The octopus guy. Jones. Jonesy or something. His name was something.
I think I'm gonna land like right
ship.
Here.
Ship.
Shotgun.
Ship.
Walk the plank.
There be treasure.
Hold on, I'm fixing my setting.
The K30, I go and come.
The K30, I go and come. Fuck that shit, dude. Fuck Nick. Nick is a bitch. Dude, all I got was like, there was this guy, he had an aimbot and he was fucking flying around.
You can tell Murko to make like a sing, like you can tell Murko to sing and say like, this is copyright music. Fuel, never play it.
Don't play Fuel?
Gimme fuel, gimme fire, gimme that which I desire. Adrenaline crash and crack my head. Nacho junkie, pay me dead.
I lost my skills.
Hell fucking no.
Yeah, we're not fucking doing this one, dude.
Yes, we are.
No, we're not. Why?
Yes, we're doing Call Me Raven! I just met you, and this is crazy, but here's my number, so call me baby, and all the other boys try to chase me, but here's my number, so call me baby. Before you came in my life, I missed you so bad, I missed you so bad, I missed you so, so bad. Before you came in my life, I missed you so bad, and you should know that, I missed you so, so bad.
On me.
Knocked him.
Thank you. Oh, here he comes again. Once more this dick.
Oh.
Yeah, take it all. Take it all, man.
No, reboot, reboot, just reboot.
No, we're gonna win, don't worry.
I got a jar of dirt. How you gonna top the jar of dirt?
By pushing it out of your hands.
Fuck. Okay, I'm on a fire escape. Whoa! I bet you didn't think of that. Oh, shit. Okay, yep.
Alright.
Actually, you know what?
Get the fuck out of here.
Oh.
Oh, I almost got that guy.
Where?
Oh, fuck that bullshit, nigga. I'm out.
The fuck? Wait. Bro.
Yeah, you can end the recording now. Because my food got here, so. Did you realize that you were a champion in their eyes? Yes, I did. So I packed it up and brought it back to the crib. Just a little something to show you how we live. Everybody want it, but it ain't that serious. Mm-hmm. That's that shit. So if you gon' do it just like this. Did you realize that you are a champion? You don't see just how wild the crowd is. You don't see just how fly my style is. I